with a captain who was from Robstown, the next city over to Corpus Christi. And his job was to sell that yacht. So he brought it in, and a few people came on board. But I thought, whoa, wouldn't that be a great place to have a birthday party with him and a good friend of his? Well, the good friend of his had a wife who was really a knockout, good-looking. Rosemary, good-looking girl.
Rosemary Keys.
So I said, let's have a birthday party for Jack and her husband. She said, okay. I said, but she was really, really good-looking. I said, I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to go down to the boat, the yacht. And I said, and you're going to go on the ship and go talk to the captain. The captain was an Hispanic from the next town over, Robson. And he said, you're going to go talk to him about letting us use the boat one Sunday for a party. And a lot of the people at that party would be people who might be willing to buy or interested in buying that boat. She said, okay. I said, and I'll meet you that afternoon and we'll plan the party. So the day came and she was supposed to go down there, and then I drove down to the yacht, to the docks to meet her. She wasn't there, but the boat was there. And I said, Captain, where's the captain? The captain came out and I said, where's Mrs. Keys? And he said, oh, she's been here. She thought she wanted to have a party on my boat. And I said, no such thing. I said, Captain, could I come visit you? He said, sure, come on up. And I said, I'll tell you what, we do want to have that boat for the party. But I said, everybody who's been invited is potentially a buyer of that boat. And we talked for a couple hours. And finally, I left, and I went, and I got the boat. I left, I went home, and I called her. I said, when are we going to meet to plan the party? She said, I didn't get the boat. And I said, well, I did. She was furious. She said, Turner, there is no way that you got the boat and I didn't get the boat. Remember, she's gorgeous. I'm not gorgeous. She said, I don't believe it. He gave you the boat and not me. And I said, that's the way it was. So she said, I just want to know one thing. How did you really get the boat? I said, that was simple. I promised him you. And I said, and he's going to call you every day and you make yourself available. You don't have to see him until after the boat leaves.
And he chased her all over the place after the party was over, trying to find her.
She where was Bill the whole time?
She looked like a movie star.
Bill didn't know what was happening.
No, he didn't know what was going on.
No, we had one
of these things. Well, this was a long time afterwards.
Yeah. We had one of these things where,
that's hilarious.
But she looked like a movie.
Huge,
this beautiful girl pops out of the
She looked like a movie star.
Yeah, she is. Yeah, she's beautiful. You got Rosemary?
Yeah.
Yeah,
Rosemary,
she's beautiful. Yeah.
And we just said we promised him you, and we did. she started screaming, I can't believe you did that.
She
I said, you never need to see him, just
and
answer
he kept
the
calling?
Phone.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, did she answer? I said, you have to answer the phone until we've had the party, and then you can.
She could always say she's busy. You know.
What?
She could always say she's busy.
That's pretty much what she did.
Excuses.
She was guarding.
Okay. So...